So, I was listening to Joe Rogan's podcast the other day where I heard Chuck Palahniuk, the author of Fight Club, say,
"There are so few social model novels or stories for men. You've got either Fight Club or you have the Dead Poets Society. And that is really it."
And that made me think, why are we men so drawn to these movies? Let's find out.
Where do you think you're going?
Well, apparently, Fight Club or Dead Poets Society. But first up, why do we need to grow up? Or more specifically, why do boys need to become men?
The problem with being a child is that all you are is potential.
Around there, look around. I see a lot of new faces. I see all this potential.
Okay, well now you're the same person at 30. It's like people aren't so thrilled about you at that point. It's like, what the hell have you been doing for the last 10 years? Well, I'm just as clueless as I was when I was 22. It's, yeah, but you're not 22. You have to sacrifice the pluripotentiality of childhood for the actuality of a frame. It happens to you whether you do it or not. You can either choose your damn limitation, or you can let it take you unaware when you're 30.
We're the middle children of history, man. No purpose or place. We have no great war, no great depression. Our great war is a spiritual war. Our great depression is our lives.
And even if we have a purpose, for example, capitalism,
I had become a slave to the IKEA nesting instinct,
or values that we follow, such as
honor, discipline, excellence,
it's possible that they don't really fit our motifs, because they might not originate from our own motivation.
We're not going to let you ruin your life. You're going to Harvard, and you're going to be a doctor. You have opportunities that I never even dreamt of, and I am...
And if the purpose doesn't align with our beliefs, nothing we do really matters. Therefore, we need to look out for a new perspective.
So, who are you guys?
Who we are?
We're your mentors, boy.
Come on. Just come on, hit me before I lose my nerve.
Oh, God. This is crazy.
She'll go crazy. Let her rip.
Hey, I don't know about this.
I think you're wrong. I think you have something inside of you that is worth a great deal. I want you to find your own walk right now. Boys, you must strive to find your own voice.
And it's best to look for a perspective within a community.
The first rule of Fight Club is, you do not talk about Fight Club.
With brothers.
Second rule of Fight Club is, you do not talk about Fight Club.
That way, we have the feeling of being heard without necessarily talking about our problems explicitly.
Fourth rule, only two guys to a fight.
That way, we don't have to follow stupid rules. We can create our own. And create bonds through brotherhood.
I went to the woods because I wanted to live deliberately. I wanted to live deep and suck out all the marrow of life.
I'll second that.
But
sucking the marrow out of life doesn't mean choking on the bone.
If you were to die right now, how would you feel about your life?
I don't know. I wouldn't feel anything good about my life. Is that what you want to hear me say, bud? Come on!
Not good enough.
Stop fucking around!
Tyler!
See, there's a time for daring, and there's a time for caution. And a wise man understands which is called for.
It doesn't mean going crazy and doing what we want.
Raymond, was what did you want to be?
But it does mean to go after what we love.
Answer him, Raymond! Jesus!
Venerian!
Animals!
Yeah, animals!
And doing it in the proper way.
Mistaketh me.
Then slip I from her bum, down topples she, and Taylor cries, and falls into a cough. And then the whole choir hold their hips and laugh, and waxen in their mirth and knee!
Despite what is expected from us.
Talk to my father. He's making me quit the play at Henley Hall.
For that reason, we have to abide by our own rules.
You broke your promise.
Otherwise, our brotherhood is in danger. So, I think what Chuck was trying to convey was, there may only be these two movies, obviously representing what it can be like growing up and becoming a man, but following these ideas will be nothing more than a mishmash of ideologies. We are what we make out of it. Find a way somewhere in between and make it our own.
What will your verse be?
Okay, thanks, but can you leave now?
Sure.